live together in a small house. They are poor, hungry, cold, and pretty much in dire straits. The one thing that brightens up Charlie's life is the chocolate factory. The factory is owned by Mr. Willy Wonka, an eccentric gentleman who has decided to open the doors of his factory to five lucky children and their parents. In order to choose who will enter the factory, Mr. Wonka devises a plan to hide five golden tickets beneath the wrappers of his famous chocolate bars. The search for the golden tickets is fast and furious. Defying all odds, Charlie claims the fifth and the final ticket. His joy has no bounds as he sings, "I've got a golden ticket and a golden twinkle in my eye. I never had a chance to shine,
never a happy song to sing,
but suddenly, half the world is mine.
What an amazing thing!"
To find out what happens next, let's put our hands together for
Charlie and the Chocolate Factory.
Beyond these gates, astonishment waits, but it must be believed to be seen. No magic spells, no potions, or swear leger de made. My kingdom's created from notions, all swirling inside of my brain. Beyond this door's a banquet, a Wonka cuisine. A lucky few will get to pass through, but it must be believed to be seen. Beyond this door is music. Come dance betwixt and between. Beyond this waltz is a world without faults, but it must be believed to be seen. This gate is a world I create, but it must be believed to be seen.
Hey, ho, 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 ho! Hey, ho! Chocolate! one. Oh, here it is.
Nutty Choco Wonka got dollops for me.
Your favorite one?
Yeah.
There you go.
A scrumdacious one for me.
Oh, here it is.
A scrum. Same for me.
Oh, there you go.
A fructitious one for me and a nutty chocolatious for my sister.
Here is for you and your sister. Hey kiddos, enjoy your Wonka candy. See you again tomorrow. Goodbye. Hey, ho, 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 ho. Hey, ho.
Willy Wonka makes everything he makes satisfying and delicious. Willy Wonka makes everything he makes satisfying and delicious.
Hi, Mr. Jopek.
Ah, come along, Charlie. You are late.
It's payday, Mr. Jopek.
You are right. There you are.
Thanks.
Say hello to your Grandpa Joe.
Okay. Will do. I wonder what happens inside the gate? Who makes the chocolates?
Nobody goes in. Nobody comes out. Only the trucks full of chocolates come out.
Yours?
Oh yeah, nice. Bit hectic.
Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
You are right on time for supper. Soup's almost ready. Don't suppose there is anything extra to burn? Oh well, nothing goes better with cabbage than cabbage.
How about this?
Charlie, where'd you get that?
It's my first payday, Mom.
We'll have a real banquet.
Grandpas and grandmas, you know, today a strange thing happened. After I finished my paper route, I was in front of Wonka's. There was a strange man there. I think he was a tinker. He was standing right behind me, looking up at the factory and was saying, "Nobody ever goes in and nobody ever comes out."
And right he was, Charlie. Not since the tragic day that Willy Wonka locked it.
Why would he lock it?
Because all the other chocolate makers in the world were sending in spies dressed as workers to steal Mr. Wonka's secret recipes.
Especially Slugworth. Oh, that Slugworth was the worst.
Finally, Mr. Wonka locked the gates and vanished completely.
About 3 years later, the most amazing thing happened. The factory started working again, full blast.
And more delicious candies were coming out than ever before. But the gate stayed locked so that no one, not even Mr. Slugworth, could steal them.
But Grandpa, someone must be helping Mr. Wonka work the factory.
Thousands must be helping him.
But who? Who are they?
That is the biggest mystery of them all.
Time to wind up now.
Yes, Mom. Good night.
Hi, Mr. Jopek.
Hi, Mr. Rene.
My newspaper?
The usual one.
Wait a moment. Here you go.
Thanks.
What? Unbelievable. Willy Wonka is opening his factory. And not only this, he's gonna let people in. After so many years. Unbelievable.
Hi, Rob.
Hi, David. Did you hear? Willy Wonka is opening his factory.
What?
And not only this. He's gonna let people in.
After so many years,
Willy Wonka is opening his factory and gonna let people in?
Yes!
Unbelievable!
Here we have an important announcement. Hidden among the countless billions of Wonka bars are 5 gold tickets. And the 5 people who find them will come the most fabulous prize one could wish for, a lifetime supply of chocolates.
And each winner, before he receives his prize, will personally be escorted to the top secret chocolate factory.
Grandpa, do you think I have got a chance to find one?
Fine. I am counting on you to find all 5.
One's enough for me.
Hurry up, Charlie. You'll get late for school.
Yeah, Mom. I'm ready.
Here's lunchbox. Now rush to school.
Bye, Mom. Bye, Grandpa Joe.
Bye, dear.
Now, something about the sensation that has got the whole world. The 5 gold tickets have caused the ripples of excitement in every corner of the earth.
Already, we have reports coming in that Wonka bars are beginning to disappear from candy store shelves at the rate to boggle the mind.
We began with the 5 gold tickets, like the 5 lucky bolts of lightning ready to strike.
No one knew where, no one knew when the first one would hit. Last night, we got our answer. While we in America slept, the first golden ticket was found in a small town of Düsseldorf, Germany. Let's see the reaction of people in Germany.
Of the entire world focuses today right here in this room, as the finder of the first golden ticket is none other but a young German, Augustus Gloop. Augustus Gloop, the pride of the Sunim, the fame of Western Germany, is right here with us. Augustus, how does it make you feel to be the first golden ticket finder?
Hungry.
Any other feeling?
Feel sorry for Wonka. It's gonna cost him a fortune in fudge.
Mrs. Gloop, would you mind saying? Mrs. Gloop, would you care to say a few words to the television audience?
I just knew Augustus would find a golden ticket. Eating is his hobby, you know. We encourage him. He wouldn't do it unless he needed the nourishment. Would he? Anyway, it's all vitamins.
Georgina, Grandma Josephine, and I
did the end pieces with little tassels.
And here's a little gift from 3 of us.
I think I know what this is. It is a Wonka.
Open it, Charlie. Open it.
Let's see that golden ticket.
Wouldn't that be fantastic?
It's not fair to raise his hopes.
Never mind, Charlie. Go on. Open it.
I want to see that gold.
Stop it, Dad.
I have got the same chance as anybody else, haven't I?
You've got more, Charlie, because you wanted more.
Now go on. Open it.
Here goes. I got it.
Where? Where?
Let's see. Fooled you, didn't I? Really had it?
Never mind, Charlie. You'll find one.
Here, everybody. Have a bite.
No, no, no.
You eat it.
Certainly not.
No, no.
Why not? We'll all have a bite.
Sharing is caring. And caring is sharing.
I wanted to be the first to find the golden ticket, Daddy.
I know, Angel. We are doing the best we can. I have every girl on the staff hunting for a golden ticket for you.
All right. Where is it? Why haven't they found it?
Veruca, sweetheart, I'm not a magician. Give me time.
Time? I don't have time. I want it now. What's the matter with those dwarfs down there?
Veruca! Veruca! For 5 days now, the entire flipping factory has been on the job.
They have been shelling the flaming chocolate bar.